This is an abridged form of the evening prayer of the Indian Orthodox Church, and in according to our tradition, both the celebrants and the congregation faces towards the east, and the prayer we should begin, and then afterwards I should say a few words about the church and also this gathering. So let us start our